one of the guys actually got caught in this car.
Okay.
And the other one was sitting inside that blue Camaro, smoking.
Two blunts in the door handle and ashes around the cup holder.
You see ashes and...
And what do we have over here in the door?
Weed. They were smoking weed. Okay.
One of the burglars even left a shirt in the front seat. Ben says two teens were sabotaging his cars.
Basically, they tried to take the dash apart. I'm not sure if they were trying to steal it.
He says they were caught red-handed early Friday morning. One of them is identified as 19-year-old Jacob Anaya.
A couple of our customers, the previous customers, they were walking around late last night looking at cars. That's what they do all the time. And they seen these two guys kind of suspicious, getting into the cars, and they seen some smoke.
War Acres police say one of the teens was armed with a BB gun. One was arrested at the car lot, and the other was chased down nearby. Ben shot this video of police on the scene.
And this is what happens when you try to break into Ben's auto sales.
He's upset. This place is his legacy.
This is my whole life. I've been working hard for this business for the last 18 years, and this is everything to me. And I don't let anybody or anything mess it up.